雕像是一位发明代数的人的雕像。在希瓦古城。Hello。好可爱的小孩子。吃饭了，到了希瓦古城。
希瓦，哇！
希瓦，
漂亮啊！
大家肚子都饿了。
这米粉好吃。
None，good。这两个是 professional photographer， 随团，免费的 photographer，professional。好漂亮的餐厅，上面还有 skyline。Sky roof 一样。
Assalamualaikum.
Taiwan.
is of the four women accepted, were accepted only by the community. And the children of other illegal women were never accepted as a legal children. That's why it, and there was a no protection, I mean, against the children. So always there were so many children, and among them, in order to have the throne of the king, there was always some fight. That's why in Uzbekistan, the history of Uzbekistan, one dynasty couldn't stay so long.
基本轿子都是蓝色的，
对。